timing. Sweetheart Maurice was just moaning at me. Says you got it all wrong. He's a patsy. He was set up. Wine, wine, wah, wah, wah. Hey, you mind if I drill a couple of rounds into his kneecaps?
Yeah, I mind.
You're so predictable. See if I do you a favor again.
Actually,
you need a favor.
I'm setting up an ambush. I need you to bring me some explosives. Can you do that?
I can do anything. Do I want to do it is the question. Yes. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Yes. You know what? This is great. Yeah, let me round up the boys and I'll meet you there.
State your emergency, please.
Need some police here.
Hello.
Drop it.
I think I've lost a caller.
Please, please.
What is that?
Come around back and find out.
I told you. He's bringing the boys.
Ah, Jesus.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up and, you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Give me the explosive, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. It just makes this weird ping and bounces off into a park van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you. It's a sticky bomb. See? It sticks. Cool, huh? So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my 45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. Deal with all this for me.
No way.
We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy!
I'll take that.
Yourself up.
Not yet. Just trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
Tracks. Someone's regular parking spot. They must do the deals right here. More tire tracks. The cars come in from both ends. Still have time. friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
He's getting away. He'll report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead. Wanted. Now, I need to scare him over to my side. A little blackmail threat should convince him to help me. I give, but I can also take away.
Yeah. Hello?
Why'd you hang up on me?
And what the fuck? Man, who are you?
Just another player. I had a job for you. But it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
Man, but what is this? Come on, man! Somebody's after me. Look, they're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man. Listen to you. Let's go.
No, wait. Shit.
That's right, honey. Own your shit.
What about Iraq?
Cut. No, stop it.
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
What you want?
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No, man. Iraq would kill me.
Yeah. What will he do when I send him everything I've got? You wanna see more?
No. Just erase this shit, please.
Will you play along like a good little bug? And I will. I'll be in touch.
Be free, my friend. What you gotta do? Nope. Sounds like the club don't trust you.